Juanita and Harry has stage 4 cancer, so please be in prayer for them as well. And I'd also like to thank, we've spent almost 2.5 weeks doing Angel Tree sign up, and it has been a blessing. Doris led someone to the Lord. Every day, Mary and Petroff and Doris were back there not only asking for prayer requests, but offering services to pray with them. We had people at the tables praying with our people. It wasn't just about signing up for help. It was a place for some spiritual guidance to happen as well. And that was a blessing. So if you had any involvement, whether it be cooking, helping clean, making the applications, helping out at the prayer board, anytime from October to what we did in November, if you helped us out at the Joy Center, will you please stand so that we can thank you this morning?
Good morning. My name is Rodney Wouton. I'm from right here in Clearwater.
Hello, my name is Kim Wouton. I'm from Clearwater as well. Jennifer Starks, Clearwater.
And I'm just going to throw in, they're here because of Zari.
Paul and Sarah Woodward from the United Kingdom.
Margaret and Donald Hollingworth from North Toronto, back for November.